investment bank Goldman Sachs predicts the depreciation of the most of cryptocurrencies to zero. According to the experts of the bank, the dynamics of prices and the behavior of investors in the market correspond to what is observed in the classical speculative bubble. Experts emphasize the contagious enthusiasm for cryptocurrencies and draw analogies with the dotcom boom in the US in 1999 when traders bought securities of any companies related to internet technologies. Despite pessimism about cryptocurrencies, Goldman Sachs believes that the blockchain technology itself, or perhaps its successor, ultimately will play an important role in the economy.